time there was not enough transparency happening with international adoptions. And there were cases.